To answer this question, let's take a look at trophic structure. So the question is asking, why is it an inefficient process for humans to eat cows?